Hi, I'm Fabrizio Rossano, a staff PM at Grafana Labs, and I'm here to talk about the GitSync feature. This feature will be available as experimental on OSS and Enterprise from Grafana 12 and roll out to our cloud customers over the following quarters. With this feature, we aim to answer the basic question, who changed my dashboards? Jokes aside, the GitSync does much more than that. It enables the full dashboard as code experience with minimal configuration, keeping your dashboards and some other resources in sync with your Git repository alongside the rest of your code, and integrates the ability to review the changes before they are visible to the whole organization. You'll find more info in the docs. And now, let's get started with the setup. As you can see, I have no dashboard in this instance, so I go into the provisioning menu and I start configuring GitSync. I can paste my access token, select the repository, change some of the settings, and start synchronizations. At this point, I see I have one file in external storage, and as I said, my instance is empty. I can sync all resources with external storage. This means that my whole instance will be synced to Git, and every dashboard that I add will be automatically part of this sync. Or I can sync the content of the repository to a specific folder, which means that only things in that folder will be then saved to Git. I'll choose the first one. I'll click synchronize. I have some information on the process, and then I click on begin synchronization, which starts the process. It can take, as I said, a few seconds to a few minutes, depending on how many dashboards you have. In this case, it was super quick. And I'll go on in the process and choose additional setting. I'm not going to change anything in this page. When I click finish, I have the connection set up, synced, up to date, and I see I have one dashboard. So if I go back to my dashboards, I can see that now I have a test dashboard. If I open it, I have two panels. One panel has a weird descriptions. I'm going to go and edit it and call it bar chart. At this point, I go back to the dashboards. I see the changes and I save the dashboards. I can push to a new branch. That's what I'm going to do. When I save it, I get another information banner that tells me that only I can see this change, so the new title for the chart, and I can then open a pull request in GitHub. To show you this, I'm going to open a new window, open Grafana, and if I go to dashboard and test, you see I still see the old one. I'm going to close this and open Git. At this point, I can create a new pull request. And what you can see here is that based on the configuration that I have, there is an auto-generated comment on this pull request that has links to the original dashboards and the preview of the dashboards. At this point, I'm just going to confirm merge. And if I go back to my Grafana dashboards, so I'll go back this one and open the test, changes are here. And that's the functionality in a nutshell. So thanks everybody for following, and please, please try it and give us feedback.